survive, other worldly forces.
We got a Dead Baron's pass.
The jaw?
I need a recon.
Piston down! Sharpshooter! Shots up ahead.
I see them. I could take him out with the sniper rifle.
The what?
The long shot.
No. I have a few rounds. Make them count.
Scratch one.
You're a wizard. The long shot is your one.
Keep your head down. I'm gonna take a look.
Yes, yes, but please, hurry back. This is very, very bad, bad terrain. Risky. killing.
Must be it. We're not ready to take battle. Not without some preparation. Side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring in the parts. Famine, disease, murder. Kill us all. Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack. A Wasteland classic. Get off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
Then the harpoon?
Soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
I can't see why anyone would want to hook up with that nasty hunchback of yours. But then again, he does have a set of magical black fingers.
That's right. You get to gas down sometime. You'd be sure to spot the twinkly outcrier. He's a sight.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see.
wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Tate! I've been wondering. I've been thinking about your amigo, the dinky-dee. Do you recall our three-legged companion?
For you here.
I guess this place is gonna go belly up soon. I'll move on to Gastown and eat maggots until I die.
Companion saint, the Dinky D. Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah, burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah, I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics! Very clever! Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons! The big pointers! Floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys to scroll and spy.
Balloons. Balloons.